to two teams. The NXT Tag Team Champions, the Creed Brothers. Pretty deadly.
I tell you, Pretty Deadly was celebrating that.
Whoa!
Just as much to
certainly not liking the results of what happened, but as we mentioned, there's only two teams.